All right, it's time to receive a message. So let's create another project. And then name clipboard. Finish. Yes. After clearing the pinout, we should go to connectivity. And remember, UART and UART are almost the same. This time we go to UART. Asynchronous. You already know what this is, so I don't explain it anymore. Let's go to cloud configuration. HSI 8, that's it. My PA10 is RX and PA9 is TX. Save it. And as you remember, we should go to drivers, HAL driver, source, UART. Find the receive function, copy it, go to main.c, in a while, control space, the variable would be data. This time I'm going to change the size to 10 and timer to 1 millisecond. Let me create a transit function as well. Size 10, timeout 20. Let's create a condition. And by this condition, if I receive anything, I will send it back to the terminal. Let me create my variable. It gets to 20. That's all we need. Let me build it. And no errors. Don't worry about the warning, they are not important. And let's load it on the board. And by this code, I will stay in a loop. And if I receive any data, which is 10 bit size, then I will send it back to the terminal. It's loaded successfully. Let's open the Hercules port 6 and let me send 10 data. As you can see, it's routed back to me, which means it's working properly. As you remember, our data size was 10, so if we send 9 bits, we don't receive anything, so it should be 10. That's it. If you have any question, write them down in the comment section below. Have fun.